Hey, what is up, everyone? It is Jake Pimentel here again from Pime Technology, and today I'm here to talk about another carrier that I was just introduced to, and they're offering this really, really awesome deal now on one of the best networks in America. So I wanted to go ahead and show you guys. So without further ado, let's get right into this video. I'm sure many of you guys watching right now enjoy the Verizon Wireless Network, which is currently the largest LTE network and one of the fastest networks in America. But you're probably wondering, like, can I get this thing for cheaper? My bill is super high every month. Today I have the solution for you, and it's called US Mobile. About a week or two ago, US Mobile announced that they would be introducing a new carrier called the Super LTE Network. Now, pretty much what this means is that they're going to be using the Verizon network, and I went ahead and ordered a SIM card to go ahead and try out the service for myself, and I've actually confirmed that it is using the Verizon wireless network. As you can see on my phone here, you'll see that I am connected to the Verizon wireless network, so that just kind of confirms it. It has access to Verizon's LTE network, which is what everybody is wanting. And then it also has access to Verizon's 3G and 1X CDMA network.
After I placed the order for my SIM card, it took about a few days to get here in the mail. And when I received it in a normal USPS kind of box. And then inside of it came this. So it says, "Welcome to US Mobile. Your LTE Plus SIM card has arrived. The SIM card is the key to unlocking access to our brand new LTE network." And then they list some of the support contacts at the bottom there. So the SIM card is what is going to allow you to access to the Verizon network. Now, the SIM card came in multiple sizes, and you can basically just punch out which one is going to fit your phone. In most cases, it's going to be the nano SIM. I know for all of my phones, that's pretty much what the standard is nowadays. Now, this SIM card doesn't have any Verizon branding on it at all. It's just a standard SIM card with no branding, but it does work for the Verizon network.
In my case, I'm actually using the Motorola E4 Unlocked US Edition, which works on all four major wireless networks. So putting in the SIM card and just turning it on after activating the SIM card was all that I needed to do in order to get it up and working. As you can see, I have LTE at the top of my phone, and it is on the Verizon wireless network. US Mobile accepts both iPhones and Android phones, and if you're not sure that your phone will actually work on the network, you can just go onto their website and they have a tool where you can go ahead and check if your phone works. All you have to do is go to their website and go to the prepaid Super LTE SIM card section. Scroll down a little bit and it will say, "Is my phone compatible?" Just go ahead and click that, and you will basically just put in your IMEI number. And this is really easy. You can either dial *#06#, which I find is the easiest way, or you can go into your settings and in under about, and it will show your IMEI. The chance that your phone works on this network is very, very likely. Just make sure that it has CDMA compatibility, or and if it doesn't, there is a possibility that it may still work on Verizon's LTE network. So far, I have been absolutely loving the network. I get awesome speeds here at my house on the Verizon wireless network. I had no problems with data anywhere, and it really is Verizon's coverage. Everywhere I got Verizon coverage on my normal Verizon postpaid line, I get on this Verizon prepaid line through US Mobile. As you can see, I'm getting full speeds on the Verizon network, and depending on the plan that you choose, you will either get 1 megabit per second speeds or even 5 megabit per second speeds. And then they also have the Ludicrous, which is what I have right here, that goes up to around 150 megabits per second, depending on your area and how fast Verizon is in your area. As you can see, Verizon does quite well where I live. Just to show you guys that it works on iPhone as well, I went ahead and put the SIM card in my iPhone, and as you can see, I'm getting Verizon LTE at the top, and everything works like normal in an iPhone as it would in the Android. All I had to do was slip the SIM in, and just good to go. There really were no APN settings or anything like that, because it still uses the normal Verizon APN settings. If you were wondering what I had on the back of my phone, this is a D brand skin. So right now I'm rocking the marble skin, which looks absolutely awesome, and it adds that extra little layer protection if you're not a fan of cases, and adds style to your device. Now, they don't just make it for like the iPhone and iOS devices I have here. They also make it for Android devices, which is super awesome. They have tons of customizability options that you can choose from, such as a copper color, which I've also had in the past. But I'm really digging this marble color. It looks really, really awesome. I've had tons of people compliment me on it. If you guys want to go ahead and check out Dbrand and get one of these for yourself, I'm going to leave a link down in the description where you can go ahead and get one for yourself. Just a few seconds ago, you heard me mention plans, and this is where US Mobile gets awesome and cheap. They allow you to actually customize your plan or choose from one of their unlimited plans. So let's go through their little plan selector here. So I'm going to go ahead and choose one plan. So if you have one line, that's what you can go ahead and do. And you have a choice between GSM LTE Custom, which is T-Mobile's network, Super LTE Custom, which is Verizon's network, and Super LTE Unlimited, which is their unlimited plans on the Verizon network. First, let's start with the Super LTE Custom. So with the Super LTE Custom, you can go ahead and customize what you want. So let's say you only want data. You can go over here and choose $26, and you can get 5 gigs of data on Verizon's network for $30. This is if you don't use talk or text, or you use it through Google Allo or something like that, or Google Voice. Then for $30, you can get 5 gigs of data on Verizon's network. Now let's say you're not a heavy data user, you only need 100 megabytes, you're not a heavy texting user, you only use 40 text messages or less, and you're not a heavy talk user and you only use 40 minutes, you can get this plan for $10 a month. This is really, really awesome. There's really never been something like this before, especially on Verizon's network. So you can customize the plan however you want and pay for what you want. So you don't have to just select what the carriers say you should get. You can choose from what you want and customize it to your liking. Now, let's say you're like myself and you're a heavy data user and you want the unlimited plans, which are brand new, introduced on Verizon's network. You can go ahead and choose here from the standard, fast, or ludicrous unlimited plans. The difference between the three: the standard is 1 megabits per second data speed, meaning you'll be throttled to that speed. If you don't, that's fine if you don't really do too much and you just kind of use it for light web browsing, social media, not so much videos, but you probably could load a few videos on it. Fast is 5 megabits per second, and this is for people who do a lot of social media, like to watch videos, like to do pretty much anything. It'll be fine, but it just won't be super, super fast. And ludicrous is for people like me who love super, super uncapped data speeds, and that's what I showed you guys earlier. So this is probably what I would choose, but if you're a normal average user, I would say fast or standard is definitely the way to go. So here is the cool part. You can get unlimited data and 100 minutes and 100 texts for $35. On Verizon's network. This is awesome. Or if you want to have unlimited talk and text, you can get that for $42, which is awesome. Now, do note that there is a $4 service fee on top of that, so just make sure you are aware of that when you're choosing your plan. It'll show you at the bottom here when you go to check out. Now, let's say you're ludicrous like me and you want those fast data speeds. You can go ahead here and for $65 a month, get uncapped data speeds, unlimited on LTE on Verizon's network for $65 a month. And if you want hotspot and all those added unlimited talk and text features, then you can get it for $75. So this is awesome. And it really allows consumers to get the best network for an affordable price. Really, really awesome. This is only my first impressions of US Mobile and kind of the thoughts and overview of what it is. I'm going to be doing my full review in about a month or so, so you guys stay tuned for that. If you want to go ahead and check out US Mobile and purchase it or try it for yourself, you can go ahead and do that. They also do allow you to switch your number as well. I wanted to note that because some companies don't let you do that. US Mobile does allow you to switch your number over. So like I said, I'll leave a link down in the description to their website where you can go ahead and check it out for yourself. As always, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like up down below. Also, be sure to comment down below if you're interested in this carrier or what carrier you're using. Definitely leave it down in the comments section. I love responding to you guys. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel so you stay up to date on when I upload my latest video. You can also hit that notification icon next to the subscribe button so that you will be notified on your phone when I upload a video. Again, thank you guys so much for the support. You guys have been killing the channel. Thank you, thank you, thank you. smile because you and technology are amazing. And peace out.